Hello YouTube, in this gameplay I want to show you a great 4-man SBF which I went against. They picked up Eyire of the Crowds, which is the second worst map in the game, so I had to fight on it. Enjoy this non-edited gameplay, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. I'm going to tell you that I'm smacking every single team in the last 2 hours. So, you decide. I've smacked every single team in the last 2 hours. And I'm playing for 4 hours. Actually 5, almost. Why is it so much mist on the map? Oh, yeah. Just stay down.
Oh, my God.
Okay, fuck that. What the fuck? This game is lost. I can't win. Traveling time requires GG's. I'm waiting. Can escape. Go out. I'm waiting. Are you fucking with me now? Jesus. GG's, well played to all of you. Zenshin Toxic on Bubba, no. Hello Sticks, what's up? Bubba Master, welcome into Overlord, do the same. I want to see, was this a 4-man SVF? Legit, I'm checking. I want to see. Show me. 2-man SVF. Three-man SVF. 1-man SVF. 2-man SVF. Three-man SVF. 4-man SVF. We have played against a 4-man SVF.